question?
Okay, yes. Okay, guys, we'll start with questions in English, please.
Simona, congratulations on a great tournament and taking part in a great final here today. What are your thoughts on your tournament as a whole and also today's final?
I think it was a good tournament. To play final, it's an amazing thing. She played really well, all the credit. She was hitting very strong. At some point, I was like a spectator on court, so she deserves to win, and yeah, it's tough. It's a tough moment for me, but it's gonna go away, I hope, with the time. And I will keep working because I really want to repeat what I've done this tournament, and we will see what it's gonna be.
Simona, the disappointment at the moment, is it because of the loss, or is it because you think you could have done something else to change that match around? What do you think?
I don't believe I did something wrong, too wrong today. I think I played okay. I played well, but I think a little bit of luck in some points, all the lines, all the nets. I don't know. I think everything was by her side today. And as I said, she deserved to win. She played really well in the very tough moments for her when I was up set and 3-0. So I can say I was there. I was close, but again, I lost it. So I cannot change anything. So I just have to look forward.
Simona, looking at that match, there were a lot of ebbs and flows, moments where she hit everything in it right on the line and didn't miss a ball. Then there were a couple of games where she missed a couple of them. Where do you feel that you tried to change things up, or was that even working at all? Because there were winners coming off of forehand, backhand without any predictability.
I don't believe she changed something during the match. I think she had only one game. Sometimes were like 2 meters out, sometimes were in the court and I couldn't touch it. So I think I said that she's playing like this and I cannot accept a rhythm because, I cannot expect a rhythm because she's playing like that and I have to be there for every ball. So I was up, I was close, but she came back and she did it very well.
Simona, even though you know going into that match that you're not going to get any rhythm and that there'll be times when she hits winner after winner, how difficult is it to stay mentally calm in those situations?
It is difficult, but I think I did it pretty well today. I stayed there, I was fighting, but I think she was better than me today.
Simona, on court, you said, and I maybe misunderstood it, but you said you were sick to your stomach with nerves before the match?
Yeah.
With nerves, like how was the last 24 hours kind of for you?
Tough.
It's tough?
Tough because I was very close to take the first Grand Slam and also number one in the world. So it was a little bit of like emotional moment, but that's it. I think everyone has it and it's good. So I want to have many more if it's possible. And that's why I worked 20 years and I played 20 years to have these moments.
You have never played Yelena before, but does she remind you some other players you have played? Or somebody says like Petra Kvitova is close to her in terms of a play style. So do you think?
I don't know now, but she's hitting all the balls is what I know. So she has one rhythm and she stays in that place, which is a great thing, I think. To stay there even if you miss a few balls in a row and then you start to have confidence and she doesn't miss anymore. So are kind of those players and kind of my type of players that we want to feel the rhythm, we want to feel the game. They just go and play.
Simona, what is worst, this loss or the loss of 2014? I ask you this because also 3 years ago you had some opportunities and it was a tough match. So this one because you were the favorite or what?
I didn't say that I'm favorite before the match because you never know with players, young players and players like this playing very hard and hitting all the balls. This one hurts a lot, maybe because I realize more what is happening. 3 years ago was something new, so now I know. Hurts a lot and I need time just to, I don't know, to go away.
Thank you very much. We will continue Romania.
Simona, care a fost tactica și cât de mulțumită ești cu...
Chiar acum am trebuit să vorbesc despre tactică?
Mă gândesc că mai ușor de vorbit decât despre...
Nu știu tactica. A jucat foarte bine și a lovit bine de tot atunci când a trebuit.
Glezna te-a mai deranjat un pic?
În timpul meciului, nu.
Spuneai că ai fost extrem de nervoasă mental, ca să spun așa.
Emoționată
înaintea meciului. Lucru care nu s-a întâmplat la celelalte 6 partide, corect?
Da.
Crezi că a fost un factor important în ceea ce s-a întâmplat? Și mă refer la acel moment de, nu știu, să zic, acele 3 mici de 4-0 din setul 2.
A afectat. Cred că am jucat destul de bine, am lăsat emoțiile deoparte când am intrat în teren și am început să simt jocul și mingea. Nu există nimic altceva decât jocul de tenis astăzi pe teren. Consider că nu am pierdut meciul, consider că m-a bătut astăzi. Ceea ce am spus și la început de turneu, că prefer să mă bat adversara decât să pierd. Sunt mulțumită de ceea ce a fost, însă foarte tristă că n-am putut să închei atunci când am condus.
Ce s-a întâmplat? Ce ți-a lipsit tocmai atunci, în momentul ăla?
A jucat ea mai bine și a jucat fără teamă, fără nimic care să o rețină și, din punctul meu de vedere, a fost un pic noroc de partea ei la niște linii și probabil m-a demoralizat pe mine.
Față de 2014, cum te simți astăzi?
Total diferit, este altceva, altă experiență, alte sentimente. Nu mă mai gândesc la 2014, e de mult. Nu o să mă mai gândesc nici la ziua de astăzi prea mult. Vreau să iau un pic de pauză și după aia vedem ce va fi.
Simona, 6-4 primul set, 3-0 pentru tine în al doilea, mai multe mingi de break. Dacă ne gândim, dacă spunem că a fost momentul decisiv al meciului, am avea dreptate?
Nu, că a fost și 3-1 în decisiv. Și am avut și acolo multe oportunități, deci nu a fost momentul decisiv, nu am cedat în setul 3, nu am căzut mental, nu s-a întâmplat nimic, doar că a jucat ea mai bine.
Ce urmează pentru tine în perioada pauză. Imediat următoare?
O pauză.
Și apoi?
Tenis, cu siguranță. Turnee, următoarele turnee, dar momentan nu vreau să mă gândesc la ce am de făcut.
Ce pleci bun de aici?
Toate. Am jucat meciuri foarte grele, meciuri foarte bune. Am câștigat contra unor jucătoare destul de bune. Am făcut finală de Grand Slam, ceea ce cred că nu este un lucru mic. Cred că am ajuns și pe locul 2, din nou. Cred că este o performanță mare ceea ce am făcut pe zgură anul acesta. Am jucat la toate 3 turneele maxim. Dacă mă gândeam înainte de Stuttgart că se va întâmpla asta, cred că aș fi fost foarte bucuroasă, mai ales după cum am început anul. Venind aici cu accidentare, nu m-am gândit prea mult, am făcut față mental foarte, foarte bine. Nu pot să fiu supărată că n-am făcut ceva anume, sunt supărată că am pierdut și asta doare tot timpul.